Welcome to the AZERO.ID staking tutorial with Nova Wallet. Nova is a mobile wallet for substrate chains available for iOS and Android. In our example, we will run you through the process of a direct nomination to start staking on Aleph Zero. First, we navigate to the staking tab in the tab bar. Here, we can select Aleph Zero and get to see a preview with all the important facts about staking on Aleph Zero. After carefully reading the instructions, we click on Start Staking. In the next step, we specify the amount of AZERO we want to stake. The minimum for direct nominations is 2,000 AZERO. Make sure to let a few AZERO unstaked on the wallet to pay for gas fees. Next, we want to choose the validator we would like to stake with. Therefore, we click on the Direct Staking tab, click again, and now we can search for a validator. Therefore, click on the search symbol. Now, you can type in AZERO.ID. Next, we can click on AZERO.ID and select it as our validator of choice. Further, we have to unselect the predefined validator called Novasama Technologies. We can only nominate one validator at the same time. Once we have unselected Novasama, we click on Select One Validator and thus confirm our selection. At the end, Nova Wallet lets us review our selection, and if everything is correct, we can confirm and sign the staking transaction. That's it. You are now staking on AZERO.ID via Nova Wallet. Happy staking with AZERO.ID!